Memorial Hospital Administrator Joe Verga says that concerns Vice Speaker BJ Cruz raised regarding the newly opened urgent care facility are unfounded. In fact, Verga says concerns such as a fee schedule and CMS certification have long been addressed.
Vice Speaker BJ Cruz sent GMH Administrator Joe Verga a letter this morning outlining concerns he had regarding the hospital's newly opened urgent care center. The first issue Cruz raised was over a fee schedule. Cruz believes that the center has yet to set fees for new services.
In fact, we had a meeting with all the insurers prior to urgent care opening, and where we discussed the fees and the fee schedule with the insurers, and we modified our fee structure to cover our costs to a mutually acceptable rate.
The second point was compliance with the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services. Cruz, in his letter, said that, quote, GMH should ensure that the new center complies with the CMS conditions of participation and reimbursement.
It is our responsibility to make sure we're in compliance with conditions of participation at all times, which we are. So the urgent care center is in compliance with all CMS and Joint Commission requirements and expectations currently, since we are both an accredited and certified hospital. That's right, because it falls within our purview.
The third issue, says Cruz, has to do with a reporting requirement under Guam law. GMH is required to submit to the legislature its plans for the urgent care center ahead of time. Cruz believes the hospital is not in compliance with this law.
The plan, the resolutions were submitted to the Speaker's office last February 14, 2014. I regret the Vice Speaker obviously didn't get his copy, and I will be happy to provide him one.
Verga also points out that the reports submitted to the legislature were stamped received the same day it was submitted. Finally, Cruz says he's concerned that with the addition of an urgent care center at GMH, there may be a redundancy in government services, such as urgent care services at the Department of Public Health.
Public health is, their federal grants prohibit them from operating as urgent care. In fact, they do not operate urgent care. And in fact, we do coordinate with them. They were part of our urgent care planning committee. I was, you know, kind of confused when I received this letter, because I didn't know where it was coming from. But all the concerns that he raised here were really, you know, unwarranted and unfounded.
You can read the letter Cruz sent to Verga online at pacificnewscenter.com.